Hi, this is Don Wilson standing here with Tracey Walker at the Blog Savvy, her dynamic blog program that I think all of you should get. Today, Tracey and I will attend a phenomenal event with Jeffrey Combs and Mr. Cedric, the dynamic Cedric Harris, and Toby the Web, the Facebook Flipper. I wanted to mention all of them because that's the kind of event that I feel that you should plug into if you're trying to expand and explode your business. Because, you know, personal development is a very key component to your success. And if you want to connect with the right people, you got to be with the right people hanging out with. So just always realize who you're hanging out with. And I'm hanging out with Tracey right now.
Well, you know, it's been so fabulous because we met before.
Yes,
right?
We have. Right?
And we haven't connected. We both live in Atlanta.
Absolutely.
And we know some of the, I know some of the people that are in this business. I grew up with a couple of ladies up there. And it's good when you get out from behind the computer.
Absolutely.
And you actually get to meet.
They're real personalities out
there. That's right. The real people that are behind these enterprises and coming to train these things. You know, only a fool thinks that he knows everything. And every time I come to an event, I'm always learning and they'll dial on. We sat next to each other. He let me have some of his cookies.
Yes,
right? And we share, we have fun, all of the good things. So what I want to share with you is that business is fun. You don't have to do all the things that, you know, seem painful. But getting out, meeting the people, and people like Don, I mean, that's who you want to work with. Because people that are out, that are learning the skills, they can teach you what it is that you need to do in order to grow your business. You know, it's one thing to just join a business, but it's another thing to join a business with a person that can actually help you to achieve your goals. And Don is definitely that guy to help you to do that. So what you want to do is go to his website right here below on this video, connect with him, call him on the phone, and get connected. Let him show you what he's doing and how to come up here.
Well, I really appreciate that, Tracey, because number one, I really appreciate that, Tracey, because number one, it's all about your resources. Because if you don't have the right resources around you, how can you really obtain that success? So I really thank you, and I wish you all the best for Be Blog Savvy, because I'm telling you, Be Blog Savvy is doing it real. Thank you so much, Tracey.
Thank you,
and I'm out. Thank you.